Linda Conover Meirs was born in Cream Ridge, New Jersey in 1884. She grew up in Allentown and attended the Philadelphia General Hospital Training School for Nurses. Most notably, Meirs was a very influential World War I nurse. Meirs went to Kiev, Ukraine in 1914 with the American Red Cross. In 1916, Meirs joined the United States Army Nurse Corps. She worked in hospitals near battlefields across northern France. She is credited with saving countless lives by insisting that the hospitals be moved closer to the front lines. In 1917, Meirs joined an American Red Cross mission to Romania. As the war came to a close in 1918, Meirs was relieved of her active duty and assigned to be chief nurse at a hospital in Boston. While waiting for her transport home from Paris, Meirs baked almost 200 apple pies for her patients to enjoy on Christmas Eve after the armistice. In 1920, Meirs was one of the first six American nurses to receive the Florence Nightingale Medal from the International Committee of the Red Cross. Meirs was also honored by France with a Croix de Guerre Medal, Romania with a Queen Marie Cross, and Germany with a German Red Cross Medal. Meirs also received victory medals from New Jersey and the United States. In 1942, Meirs retired, but her caring spirit never rested. During World War II, she baked cookies for local men serving.